the mistress of the flaming ham and Swiss, and your favorite bear wrestler, Betty!
All right, you big stinking tub of cub. Time to send you into early hibernation! Who told you you could move? They're loving us, Bobo.
No, they're loving you.
What's your stink, bro?
Nothing.
Come on, Bobo, talk to me.
It's just, I don't know. You try being the bad guy all the time.
Go back to your cave.
Ow! I get no love, no fans.
Come on, you've got a fan.
Grandpa Stary is not a fan. He's a stalker. Just once, I'd like to be the good guy, you know?
No! Listen, being the good guy is tough, Bobo, but if it'll make you happy, go for it.
Yes! Hit it, Jeff!
No way!
They called me Bobo!
No? Oh, honey, it's like modern dance.
Jeff, more fan.
You've been thinking about this a lot, haven't you?
Who wants free t-shirts?
It's cheap, but I like it.
They love me.
Bobo, no, not the flaming ham and Swiss.
Bobo, I am the hero climbing the ladder. My name is Bobo.
Come on, man. It's not even made for bears. You're too young to die.
I am an artist, Patty. Don't mess with my vision.
Bobo, please, don't do it.
Patty, it's what the public wants. I guess that was pretty all right. I kind of lost the crowd at the end.
That was awesome!
That's how I roll.
Wyoming, here we come!
No.